Sup guys, it's Joe here and welcome to part 3 of my Dirt 4 career mode, and today I'm gonna give rallying a bit of a break for a while and I'm giving you some land rush with buggies, so I will be going back to the rallying. But first off, it's time to race in buggies, right, doing a bit of a land rush. This should be quite cool. There's 8 competitors on track. Where can I finish? Oh, I'm liking that camera angle. So just to give you an idea of the type of cars we're racing, it's those bad boys.
Green, go, go, go.
Green and go! We are away! Oh! Trying to stay in the middle. Oh, got a brake. Oh, excuse me! Sir Nodula! Oh wait, get off my rear! Right, that's it. I'm in third for now, but I'm having a look at this guy's inside. Oh dear, oh my god, I'm on top of him! I kind of mounted him, that's a bit rude. Oh my god, I'm being shunted. I'm being shunted and I'm being passed. Still in third, right. Still recover this. Despite some inappropriate mounting. Oh yeah, that was always going to work, wasn't it? Nice one, Joe. Oh, the other guy's going to get wide. I'm up his inside here. Oops. I am totally not sorry for that. Oh, look at that cutback. Just look at that. That was beautiful. Oi! Oi! Oi, oh my! Wow! He spun me out, didn't he? What position am I in now? I'm in fifth. I've got a nice little cutback and then he takes me out. Shit, I'm so... He's going to have a look at his inside there, but he's shut the door in my face. Oh, contact again. I think I should have him here. Yeah, that's 4. I can still win this race. This is not over yet. We've still got a lap and a half to go. I'm liking my odds. I'm liking... Well, not really liking my odds, but... I'm not going to give up that easily. Into the last lap, and the first 3 are quite close. Let's see if I can get a little closer to them. That'll definitely help. They are right there now. This could be quite an exciting run to the finish. Because they're all battling each other and they're chucking dirt on me. Oh, he's mounted one of them. Side by side for second now. Oh, on the right. He's drifted out wide and nipped him up the inside there. Very cheekily. Oh, nearly got it wide there, but didn't. Am I still ahead? Boom! What a win! I will take that. Oh, there's muck all over my helmet.
Go, go, go!
Race 2. Oh.
Inside, outside.
He's in the lead. Sayonara, suckers! Eat my dust! Quite literally. Oh, wow. I was trying to go flat around there. It didn't work. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, now... Oh, my God, he shoved me wide. Okay, now I'm no longer leading. Not taking that, he shoved me. Revenge! Oh, maybe not. Oi! Get off my rear. I've just realised there's 5 laps in this one.
Oh,
That was a bit dirty. He's alongside me still.
You're up in position now.
Now he isn't.
Get your eye back on.
Stop smashing my rear. Oh. Joe, you turned in way prematurely there. Oh, now I'm mounting. Now the rear of my car is mounting someone. That was smooth, wasn't it, Joe? You absolute trapped. Get back behind me!
You're down quite a few places now. Car outside.
Oh.
Stay steady on it. Compose yourself.
It's all gone horribly wrong. This one has all gone horribly wrong. It started off so promisingly. Oh, I want to try and catch another one of these up by the end of the race. Come on. I can barely see them now.
This is your last lap.
Pushing insanely hard to try and catch them up. I might catch these guys. Oh, well, they're going quite slow. There's a pile up of sorts going on here.
Outside.
Nipping through. What's a clean overtake? Have I ever done one?
That's third. You should be happy with that. It's a job well done.
Yeah, job well done, if you just ignore what I did turning and hitting the inside wall.
Go. Cars inside, outside.
Oh! And that is how it's done. How does my dust taste back there?
Inside.
Oh, hang on, where's the circuit? Wow! I had a bit of a moment there because I thought the circuit went a different way then and I couldn't actually figure it out.
Car inside.
You crap. Right, that's it. I don't know why I'm saying oi to him. It's not like he can hear me. So this is where I got confused the last time because I couldn't see where the track went. So I thought it would have gone up there. I'm not sure. Not entirely sure.
You've lost the position.
I don't even know. What are you all doing exactly? I don't exactly want to follow you guys into a crash. Well, you know what?
Inside. You're carried away. Get your eye back on.
Oh, that's a wall. See, I got confused. I thought the track would have gone up there. But then I realized there was tires in the way.
This is your last lap.
Last lap. Let's get after that leader. He is not keeping the lead. I'm going to give him a hard time. Oh, I couldn't quite do it.
That's second. Nice one. You're through to the A final.